The 10 longest airplanes in the world. When we think of airplanes, we imagine a few hours of flight across countries or oceans. But some planes are so massive, they can stay airborne for days and carry not only passengers, but military vehicles and even space shuttles. In this video, we'll dive into the 10 longest airplanes ever built, from the most expensive models to those designed for space missions. These engineering marvels push the limits of aviation. Ready to explore? Subscribe to 10 Chronicles and join us for more amazing stories of flight. 10. Boeing 787-10. Dreamliner, the modern air travel marvel. The Boeing 787-10. Dreamliner, a member of Boeing's innovative Dreamliner family, stands out not just for its size, but for the significant advancements it brings to the world of aviation. It's the longest version of the 787 series, and it represents the peak of modern airliner design, with its focus on efficiency, environmental responsibility, and passenger comfort. What makes the 787-10 unique isn't just its impressive size, it stretches 68.28 meters long, but its balance between passenger capacity, fuel efficiency, and operational costs. Let's dive deeper into the specifics. Boeing developed the Dreamliner family with a focus on reducing fuel consumption while still being able to carry a large number of passengers over long distances. The 787-10 accomplishes this through its cutting-edge, lightweight materials, advanced aerodynamics, and fuel-efficient engines. With a fuselage 5.5 meters longer than the 787-9, the 787-10 can seat 336 passengers, 40 more than the smaller 787-9 model. This increase in seating capacity, combined with its ability to fly up to 11,730 kilometers, means the 787-10 is an economic powerhouse for airlines. But there's more to the story. Boeing recognized that for airlines, it's not just about how far a plane can fly or how many passengers it can carry. Operational costs are critical. By increasing the passenger capacity and improving fuel efficiency, the 787-10 reduces the cost per seat, making it a highly profitable aircraft. In fact, since the launch of the Boeing 787 project in 2004, nearly 90 customers from six continents have placed over 1,700 orders for the Dreamliner family. The 787-10 plays a crucial role in this success, as it sets a new standard for operational efficiency in the medium-sized wide-body aircraft market. For passengers, the 787-10 offers a significantly improved travel experience compared to older models. The cabin features large windows, quieter engines, and advanced air filtration systems that make long-haul flights more comfortable. The Dreamliner family, especially the 787-10, has become a favorite for airlines and passengers alike, symbolizing the future of commercial aviation. 9. Antonov An-225. The Soviet giant that set world records. When talking about large airplanes, it's impossible to leave out the Antonov An-125, one of the largest and heaviest transport aircraft in the world. Developed by the Antonov Design Bureau in the Soviet Union, the An-125 was designed to transport heavy military equipment, including tanks, armored vehicles, and even missiles. At the time of its development, the An-125 set over 20 world flight records, cementing its place in aviation history. The An-124 is a behemoth. Its fuselage is 69.1 meters long, with a wingspan of 73.3 meters. It has a maximum takeoff weight of 405 tons and a cargo hold volume of 1,160 cubic meters, about twice the size of the U.S. Air Force's C-17 Globemaster III. To put that into perspective, the An-124 can carry up to 7 BMD armored vehicles, 2 fighter jets, and a Kamaz truck all at once, and it would still have room for more. If an additional deck were installed, the An-124 could transport as many as 16 tanks. This incredible cargo capacity is what makes the An-124 a true Big Mac of the skies. In terms of practicality, the An-124 is equipped with hydraulic loading ramps at both the front and rear of the aircraft. These ramps can open in as little as 3 to 7 minutes, allowing for fast loading and unloading. This design makes the An-124 one of the most efficient transport aircraft ever built, especially for large and heavy cargo. Despite being developed for military purposes, after the collapse of the Soviet Union, the An-124 found new life in the commercial sector. It was leased out to Western countries, where its unique capabilities were in high demand for transporting oversized cargo. The An-124 became a money-making machine, used for everything from delivering humanitarian aid to transporting heavy industrial equipment. One of the most famous feats of the An-124 occurred in 1990, when it completed a record-breaking flight, traveling 50,000 kilometers over the course of 3 days and 3 nights without refueling. This flight demonstrated the incredible range and endurance of the An-124, earning the admiration of countries around the world, including the United States. 8. Boeing 747 Dreamlifter, the Super Transporter. The Boeing 747 Dreamlifter is a modified version of the iconic Boeing 747, developed specifically to transport large aircraft components between Boeing's factories. With a length of 71.62 meters and a fuselage volume of 1,840 cubic meters, the Dreamlifter is one of the largest cargo planes in the world. Its primary purpose is to transport parts of the Boeing 737, 747, and 787 aircraft, helping to streamline Boeing's global supply chain. What sets the Dreamlifter apart is its unique design. Unlike most cargo planes, the Dreamlifter has a massive, bulbous fuselage that looks like a giant cylinder. This allows it to carry large, bulky items that wouldn't fit in a standard cargo plane. From the outside, the Dreamlifter resembles a giant flying tube, but inside, it's a marvel of engineering. The cargo hold is so large that you could fit 3 full-size bowling alleys inside, and there would still be room left over. One of the Dreamlifter's most innovative features is its rear cargo door, which swings open from the side. This design allows for easy loading and unloading of large aircraft parts, a crucial feature for a plane that's transporting fuselage sections, wings, and other components between Boeing's factories. The Dreamlifter's ability to transport these oversized parts quickly and efficiently has helped Boeing reduce production times and meet the growing demand for new aircraft. While the Dreamlifter wasn't born out of necessity for general cargo transportation, its role in Boeing's production process has made it an essential part of the aviation giant's operations. By allowing Boeing to transport large aircraft parts more efficiently, the Dreamlifter has helped the company maintain its position as one of the world's leading aircraft manufacturers. 7. Airbus A380-800, the double-decker giant. The Airbus A380-800, once the largest commercial airliner in the world, redefined the concept of air travel when it was introduced. With a length of 72.75 meters and a wingspan of 79.75 meters, the A380-800 is a true giant of the skies. Its sheer size allowed it to become the world's first full double-deck airliner, with the ability to carry up to 893 passengers in an all-economy configuration. Inside the A380-800, passengers are treated to a level of luxury rarely seen in commercial aviation. The spacious double-decker layout provides ample room for premium business-class cabins, first-class suites, and even onboard lounges and showers. For passengers, flying on the A380-800 feels more like stepping into a luxurious palace in the sky than boarding a typical airliner. However, despite its impressive size and luxurious amenities, the A380-800 faced significant challenges in the market. One of the biggest issues was its high operational costs. With a price tag of $436.9 million in 2017, the A380-800 was more than twice as expensive as the Boeing 747-400. Additionally, the aircraft's fuel consumption was around 20 liters per kilometer, making it one of the most fuel-hungry planes in the sky. The A380-800's economic viability depended heavily on high passenger load factors. In order for airlines to break even on a flight, the plane needed to be at least 80% full, which was difficult to achieve on many routes. As a result, many airlines struggled to make the A380-800 profitable, leading to its eventual discontinuation. Despite its commercial challenges, the Airbus A380-800 remains one of the most iconic aircraft in aviation history. Its unique double-decker design and luxurious interior set a new standard for long-haul air travel, even if its time in the skies was relatively short-lived. 6. Airbus A350-1000, the fuel-efficient long-haul leader. The Airbus A350-1000 is the largest and most powerful twin-engine wide-body aircraft in the Airbus fleet. At 73.8 meters long, it can accommodate between 350 and 475 passengers depending on the configuration. What sets the A350-1000 apart from other large aircraft is its exceptional fuel efficiency, making it one of the most environmentally friendly long-haul planes in operation today. The A350-1000 is equipped with the latest in aerodynamics and composite materials, which reduce its overall weight and improve its fuel efficiency. With a range of 14,800 kilometers, the A350-1000 is ideal for airlines looking to operate long-haul routes while minimizing fuel consumption and emissions. Its fuel efficiency is so impressive that it has become a favorite for airlines flying ultra-long-haul routes, such as flights from Europe to Asia or North America to Australia. In addition to its fuel efficiency, the A350-1000 features a modern and comfortable interior for passengers. The cabin is equipped with advanced air filtration systems, larger windows, and quieter engines, all of which contribute to a more pleasant flying experience. Airbus has also designed the A350-1000 to have a wider cabin, giving passengers more space and comfort on long flights. For airlines, the A350-1000 represents the perfect balance between passenger capacity and operational efficiency. Its ability to fly long distances while keeping fuel costs low makes it an attractive option for carriers looking to expand their international routes. With its modern design and focus on sustainability, the A350-1000 is shaping the future of long-haul air travel. 5. Boeing 77-300ER, the best-selling long-range aircraft. Since its introduction in 2003, the Boeing 77-300ER has become one of the best-selling long-range aircraft in the world. At 73.9 meters long, the 777-300ER is the largest model in Boeing's 777 series, and it has proven to be a massive success for the company. By December 2023, Boeing had delivered over 890 of these aircraft to airlines around the globe, making it one of the most popular wide-body planes in the world. The success of the 777-300ER can be attributed to its combination of passenger capacity, range, and fuel efficiency. In a standard two-class configuration, the 777-300ER can accommodate up to 444 passengers and fly up to 14,680 kilometers. Powered by the GE90-115B engines, the 777-300ER boasts the most powerful commercial aircraft engine ever built, enabling it to fly long distances while carrying a full load of passengers. One of the key advantages of the 777-300ER is its fuel efficiency. Compared to older models in the 777 series, the 777-300ER produces 22% fewer carbon dioxide emissions and is 19% lighter, thanks to its advanced materials and design. This translates to significant cost savings for airlines, making the 777-300ER an economic powerhouse for long-haul routes. The 777-300ER has also gained a reputation for its reliability and comfort. Its spacious cabin offers passengers plenty of legroom, and airlines often equip it with modern amenities such as in-flight entertainment systems and Wi-Fi. For both airlines and passengers, the 777-300ER is a winning combination of performance, efficiency, and comfort. 4. Lockheed C-5 Galaxy, the U.S. military's largest aircraft. The Lockheed C-5 Galaxy is the largest strategic transport aircraft in the U.S. Air Force, with a length of 75.54 meters. Known for its ability to transport nearly every piece of military equipment in the U.S. arsenal, the C-5 Galaxy plays a critical role in the logistics and mobility of the U.S. military. The C-5 Galaxy has an impressive cargo hold that measures 43.8 meters in length, 4.11 meters in height, and 5.79 meters in width. This massive space allows the C-5 to carry everything from M1 Abrams tanks to Apache helicopters, along with other essential military equipment. In fact, the C-5 can transport more than 97% of the U.S. Army's combat equipment, making it an indispensable asset for large-scale military operations. One of the most unique features of the C-5 Galaxy is its ability to open both its nose and tail simultaneously, allowing for quick and efficient loading and unloading of cargo. The aircraft is also equipped with adjustable landing gear, which can lower the cargo hold to ground level, making it easier for trucks and other vehicles to drive directly onto the plane. The C-5 Galaxy has been in service since the 1970s, and despite its age, it remains a vital part of the U.S. Air Force's fleet. Over the years, the C-5 has undergone several upgrades to improve its performance and extend its lifespan, ensuring that it will continue to serve the military for years to come. 3. Airbus A340-600, the former record holder. Before the arrival of newer, more advanced aircraft, the Airbus A340-600 held the title of the longest commercial airliner in the world. Measuring 75.36 meters in length, the A340-600 was designed to carry up to 416 passengers over long distances. With a range of 13,900 kilometers, the A340-600 was often used for international flights, connecting major cities across continents. The A340-600 was known for its spacious cabin, which offered passengers a comfortable and quiet flying experience. The aircraft was equipped with advanced air circulation systems, which refreshed the cabin air every 3 minutes, ensuring a healthier and more pleasant environment for passengers. In addition to its commercial use, the A340-600 was also used for government and military purposes. For example, the French Air Force used the A340-600 as a presidential aircraft, and it was also employed in humanitarian and medical missions. While the A340-600 has since been surpassed by more modern aircraft in terms of performance and fuel efficiency, it remains an important part of aviation history. Its long, slender design and ability to carry large numbers of passengers over long distances made it a favorite for airlines operating long-haul routes. 2. Boeing 747-8, the Queen of the Skies. The Boeing 747-8, also known as the Queen of the Skies, is one of the most iconic aircraft in aviation history. At 76.4 meters long, it holds the title of the longest commercial aircraft still in service. The 747-8 is an upgraded version of the original Boeing 747, with improvements in fuel efficiency, passenger capacity, and overall performance. One of the key features of the 747-8 is its distinctive hump, which houses the aircraft's upper deck. This design not only gives the 747-8 its unique appearance, but also allows for more passenger seating or luxurious first-class cabins. In a three-class configuration, the 747-8 can carry up to 467 passengers, making it one of the largest passenger planes in the world. The 747-8 is powered by advanced engines that reduce fuel consumption and emissions compared to earlier models. This makes it more environmentally friendly and cost-effective for airlines operating long-haul routes. In addition to its commercial use, the 747-8 is also employed by several governments, including the United States, where it serves as the base model for Air Force One. For aviation enthusiasts, the 747-8 represents the pinnacle of commercial aviation. Its combination of size, performance, and iconic design has made it a favorite among passengers and airlines alike. However, with the rise of more fuel-efficient twin-engine aircraft, the 747-8 may eventually be phased out, marking the end of an era for one of the most beloved planes in aviation history. 1. Antonov An-225 Mriya, the ultimate aviation giant. Topping the list as the longest and largest aircraft in the world is the Antonov An-225 Mriya, a true giant of the skies. At 84 meters long and with a wingspan of 88.4 meters, the An-225 was designed to transport the Soviet Union's space shuttle. With a maximum takeoff weight of 640 tons, it holds the record as the heaviest aircraft ever built. The An-225 was developed in the 1980s during the height of the Cold War as part of the Soviet Union's efforts to compete with the United States in the space race. Its primary mission was to transport the Soviet space shuttle Buran, but it was also used to carry oversized cargo that couldn't be transported by other means. Despite its massive size, the An-225 was remarkably agile, capable of carrying heavy loads over long distances. In 1988, the An-225 completed its first flight, shocking the world with its sheer size and power. Nicknamed Mriya, which means dream in Ukrainian, the An-225 lived up to its name, representing the pinnacle of Soviet aerospace engineering. Unfortunately, the An-225's glory days were short-lived. After the collapse of the Soviet Union, the space shuttle program was abandoned, and the An-225 was left without a clear purpose. For many years, it sat idle in a hangar in Ukraine, only occasionally being used for commercial cargo missions. In February 2022, the An-225 was tragically destroyed during the Russian-Ukrainian conflict. The loss of the An-225 was a devastating blow to the aviation community, as it represented a unique chapter in the history of aerospace engineering. Despite its destruction, the An-225 remains an enduring symbol of what can be achieved when human ingenuity and ambition come together. Which of these massive airplanes would you most like to fly in? Let us know in the comments, and don't forget to subscribe to 10 Chronicles for more fascinating insights into the world of aviation.